I, Wendy Carrillo,
do solemnly swear, that I will support and defend, the Constitution of the United States, and the Constitution of the State of California.
I feel incredibly privileged and honored to be able to represent and serve the hardworking families of Assembly District 51. This is a community that I grew up in, that I was raised in, and so it's just a magical moment.
Wendy Carrillo is a friend, and throughout the years I've seen her fight for people and represent the people long before she ever thought about running for office.
Today's an incredibly important day, not only for myself, but for our state in terms of what my candidacy represents, being formally undocumented, being an immigrant, Latina, woman of color that grew up in this district that calls California home. It is a moment in which we get to really be resilient and be the resistance of what the state represents in a time in which women, immigrants, and minority communities are being targeted across the country.
Wendy's much more than just a woman. She's been a fighter for everyone out there, for everyone in our community, for those people who haven't always had a voice.
I take this obligation freely. Without any mental reservation. Or purpose of evasion.
Thank you for believing that the American dream belongs to all of us and not just a few. But after taking a few minutes to, you know, pat myself on the back for a job well done, what truly hits me is what this victory is all about. It's not about me and what I have done. It's about those that inspire us and for who we do this for. Certainly my family inspires me, especially my parents. As immigrants, my parents represent the lifeblood of this country, how America was formed. I can understand that there has been a lot of hesitation and hurt towards immigrant communities across this country. But we cannot continue to shut the door on those who are harvesting the food on our tables, building our homes, and helping us raise our children. The immigrant story in this story is a story of struggle and hard work, of sacrifice, perseverance, and resilience. Thank you.
There are several priorities that this district holds important, as well as across the state, whether it's access to equity, opportunity, and justice, affordable health care, tuition-free college, good jobs, the environment. There's a lot of issues that we need to work towards.
And that I will well
and faithfully
discharge the duties
upon which I am about to enter. Congratulations.
I look around this park and I look at all of you and I can't help but smile because I am proud for where I come from. I am proud to be the daughter of this district. So I just want to say thank you. Thank you for making this possible. Thank you for believing. This has always been a campaign of what can be and what should be. And we've done that together. Thank you.